Bobby.
Welcome once again. This is old stuff to you. What has your appearance on StarSearch meant to you?
Well, StarSearch has been a huge stepping stone for my career, and I've been offered a lot of wonderful opportunities. But most importantly, I've met a lot of great people, and I've made a lot of new friends. And that means a lot to me because I don't get to go home that often to see my own family and friends back in Baton Rouge. So I feel like StarSearch is kind of like a second home to me, and I'm really happy to be here.
We'd like to have you here in your second home. We're going to see you and see why Bobbie Brown is a finalist tonight. Look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, don't be shy. Feed your appetite. You got the rocket fuel. Ignition ready. Ooh, ooh. So fire it up. Don't hide it. Hype it up. They're watching us. So what? Don't you know that? Some people are born to shut up and sit behind the desk. Some people are born to be safe and cannot take a risk. Handcuff up your boss. Yeah, they're up. He might like it.
$100,000 champion at the end of the show. What's coming up?
Still to come on the StarSearch Finals, the band competition, as Little Texas from Nashville, Tennessee challenges Mad About Plaid from Canada, and 17-year-old Christine Marquez takes on 16-year-old Chad Mullins. It's a grand night of the champions.